up and top near for Neil Murray. Through to Durant. Read off to Stephen. Wide drop. Holding off the challenge of Durant. This is Murray. It's Farrand. Wide drop again. Trevor Stephen. Walter Smith. Looking for another animated Dolores. Durant. And just stringing the passes together. Brown. Playing it through. Looking for Miller. So it's Charlie Miller. Getting in the cross. A touch from Hedley. Here comes Loudrup. Brilliant play. 2-0 to Rangers. Neil Murray. 24 minutes gone, and again, tremendous vision by Brian Loudrup. And he just created the space for Neil Murray to send the ball into the net. Neil Murray gets his first goal of the season. Ingle still to get in the challenge. Charlie Miller sending the ball, a touch from Hedley. And then just look at Loudrup here. Great vision by him. Picked out Murray, and he picked his spot.
Well, sometimes people can make it look so easy. Brian Loudrup sometimes just does that. Very unselfish play from him there. Probably could have scored on his own. Took the goalkeeper right out of the play. And all Neil Murray had to do was get in front of the Aberdeen defender and stick it into him there.
Well, Thompson took a touch on that, but then proceeded to knock Richard Goff down. It was attempted to clear, but Rangers get it away. Durant, Rangers playing a lot of confidence here. So much so that John Brown's away ahead of Loudrup. This is Loudrup again, showing great pace. It's John Brown! And over the top. Well, John Brown started his run very early, right into the middle, in anticipation of the cross from Loudrup, who just accelerated away again, sending a great cross from Brown with an open goal. Over the top, he'll not be pleased with himself there. Handball there, spotted by the referee. Rangers in a hurry to get on with things. This is Durant. Hedley's calling for it. Still it's Durant. Down he goes. The referee shakes his head. Rangers fans are roaring, but no chance of a penalty there. He just wanted too much time on the ball. It's happening on the counter attack. It's Joe Miller. Brown stumbles. Now it's Miller showing nice skills. That's great play by Joe Miller. In comes McKimmy. Now it's Shearer driving it across. The chance on for Aberdeen. And Dodds pulls one back. 32 minutes gone. Rangers 2, Aberdeen 1. So Billy Dodds gets his 12th goal of the season. It was Shearer who drove it right across. And then came Billy Dodds. Biggie spot in the net, and it gives Aberdeen some hope here. It looked as though they could be buried, but they're back in the match.
It's a picket against Brown, and he's challenging Dodds.
Well, perhaps a chance here for Aberdeen to get themselves back into this game. And Robert. Did he grab an equaliser now before half time? Give them an awful lot of hope. 2-0, they seem to be dead and buried, but that goal from Billy Dodds has breathed fresh life into them. That's a good free kick though. This is Harrison. Miller, who's switched over to the right-hand side now. Durant's with him. Still it's Miller. Durant's stumbling there. Miller provides a cross, but the ball had drifted out of play. The flag's up on this near side. The referee hasn't spotted it. He spotted the Rangers flag now though, as Aberdeen put the ball in the net. The flag was up long before the ball was struck. It was actually as the cross was made by Miller, the ball, I think, had drifted out of play just as he struck it there. It curled back in. The Rangers flag had gone up by this stage, and the referee disallowed the goal. Off. McLaren. Brown, Wilbrook just ahead of him. Good play by Wilbrook, showing the ball to right, then just sprinting away. Valencia trying to provide some cover, it's cut back to Jovan! And that's a fabulous save by Michael Watt! A great strike by Ian Durant, and a marvellous save by the Aberdeen goalkeeper. Wilbrook sprinting away from Stephen Wright, got in the cross. First time shot there from Durant, and that's a marvellous save by Michael Watt.
That's not a good kick out by Billy Thompson, who gets away with it though. He made a good save early on, but one or two of his clearances have not been to stand up. This is Shearer now. And Aberdeen have the throw. Final seconds of this first half ticking away. Miller provides a cross, and John Brown did well because Ryan Grant was coming in at the far post. Trevor Stephen was in there as well doing some defending, but it was Brown who got it away.
I think the flight of the ball really deceived Billy Thompson. Dips very early here, he thought he was coming to get it. John Brown does the defending at the back post for Rangers.
So we're now into stoppage time in this first half. Joe Miller with the corner kick. Rodgers is there for Aberdeen, so too is McLaren for Rangers. Aberdeen have it. It's McKimmy to Harrison. Switch back out to Dodds. Grant gets in the cross, it's Shearer! And Aberdeen have done it! Two goals apiece, but a tremendous fight back by the Dons. Jubilation among the fans. And that's no more than they deserve. They really have battled after going two goals down. High ball, played in Grant, jumped well for it and broke through to Shearer, and that's a fine finish by Duncan Shearer. Rangers 2, Aberdeen 2.
And if Aberdeen are going to have Premier League survival, that's exactly the man they want scoring the goals for them. It was a great goal, wasn't picked up properly, the ball was bubbling about, Danny Smith did very well in the air at the back, and Duncan Shearer tucked it away very nicely, and Aberdeen are right back in this game now.
They've just over a minute of injury time. They've got a turnaround in this game. Rangers were two ahead and playing with confidence. But you've got this out. A gutsy fight back by this Aberdeen side who are staring relegation in the face. And there goes the half-time whistle. Well, Rangers taking the lead after 11 minutes through Ian Durant. It was Miller and Laudrup who combined, and Durant can fly in at the far side to finish off. Then delightful play after 24 minutes. Miller to Hayes-Lane, then to Laudrup, and laid off for Neil Murray to give Rangers a two-goal lead. But Billy Dodds pulled one back, set up by Shearer, and then Shearer himself in stoppage time, making the half-time score. Rangers 2, Aberdeen 2.
Of the second half of this Bells Premier Division match.
Well, if Aberdeen played Rangers every week, they wouldn't be in the situation they're in, because they've shared the points this season so far, and they shared them last season as well. In fact, they finished just 3 points behind Rangers in the Championship last season. So the problems have come elsewhere. But if they continue to battle in this second half, as they did in the first, who knows what might happen. But for the dramas are to unfold here at Ibrox this afternoon. So a couple of interesting dressing rooms there at half time, Alan.
I would think so, yeah. I think Bing Roy would be very, very pleased. It's 2-0 down. And really Rangers well on top. I'm sure he couldn't see himself getting back in. But he did say over the last few weeks they had been playing quite well, and they just need a little bit of luck. And they certainly stuck at it and got two goals back, and it certainly sets up a great second half for us.
Stephen Wright playing that one. Well played by Trevor Stephen. Grant was in to make the challenge. And the ball drops out for the throw to Rangers. So Rangers have again reshuffled at the back.
John Brown has gone into a central role alongside Richard Goff on the McLaren's in the right back area, and McLaren has switched over to the left. Walter Smith was obviously unhappy with his defence costs, the interval. So Rangers switching things around again, but they're under pressure from Dodds. In comes Shearer, and Goff responded. And that's out for the throw-in. Just tightening against the corner flag. Went across there for Shearer, and Goff got in just ahead of him. He'll come out of being again, though. Cleared away by McLaren. In comes McKimmy. And a complete miscue there by Brown. Well, the Aberdeen fans behind the goal there, indicating it was a pass-back, but not with the best will in the world. Has come into that category, and John Brown can manage a smile. That's Gary Smith for Aberdeen, to the right. Way through by Grant, looking for the head of Shearer. Dodds is running just ahead of him. Brown's there for Rangers. Gets it away to McLaren. This is Goff. Now Rangers taking unnecessary risks at the back, giving the ball away. Under pressure, this is Grant with a shot. And Billy Thompson manages to smother it, and he's not happy with his defender. So really, defender just taking too many touches in the ball, and it resulted in Aberdeen getting in that shot at goal. Field by Thompson, it's headed on by Heathley. Cleared upfield by McKinney. Played off by Laudrup, he's touched by him to Miller, Laudrup again, Murray, Stephen, Clemens. To Brown, Stephen, better play by Rangers, but he tried to pick out Laudrup, he was just short of the pass, Trevor Stephen, but he has it back again.